Hmm, something good in here?
See what that pump can do.
Now what? We just wait here until they come.
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect.
I'll get that.
They can't keep this up forever.
Now what?
The stress is too much.
They come for us?
Is this sucker gonna work?
Yeah, this is an old Rusky machine. Let's hope those commies knew what they were doing.
Sure.
Let's see what it can do. Let's see what our pump can do.
Turn this thing off now!
We're attacking from all sides! Come on, let's cross!
Full of mines.
The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
I say we use the mines, blow those bastards to hell.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the... None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
Yes.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
Their pump is basically a dinner bait. It's going to take...
just have to hold on long enough.
Everyone's holding up about as well as you'd expect. But they can't keep this up forever. The stress is too much.
How can I help?
You see that supply crate over there? The military dropped a couple more of them in the jungle. I found a method to track them. If you go look for them and bring me the food, you can take everything else. What do you say?
You can count on it.
Each crate has a transmitter. It will activate when close to the device. When you get close, it will emit the...
We lost one of our group last night. Bill. He was sleeping right by the fire when he was attacked. She looked like an old woman, but she moved so fast. Half her left arm was gone. You could see the bone, white in the firelight. And she made the most terrible, growling, gurgling sound. blood ran down her face and she still had Bill's flesh in her teeth. Zico hit her in the head with a shovel. But she got up again and he hit her again and again until finally he had to decapitate her. She looked like she was 70 years old. Most of her clothes had been torn off.
Oh, shit. HMGs, Colonel. We have goddamn HMGs here.
How is that possible?
Come on back and we'll get this party started.
These people are dying and they are resurrecting. Well, Bill, he was badly hurt. And he was afraid the disease would take him. And he didn't want to become one of them. So he grabbed Gabriel's shotgun and put it in his mouth. Oh, this sound was so loud.